Me mother would tell a tale. Long ago, a grey king summoned a dark creature to protect his fortune. But the wee bastard was greedy, so the king trapped him in a box, and the little feller's name vanished into legend.
I'm the leprechaun.
Garth, I'm the leprechaun.
Cool it, okay.
Maybe you just probably imagined it.
I couldn't have imagined it.
Maybe it was an elf or a leprechaun.
It was nothing like that, penis breath.
And legend he stayed, trapped in his wooden prison, until a gammy fat man opened the box with his sweaty sausage hands.
Hello?
What are you?
See that? The buckles on me shoes? Why, I'm a leprechaun!
And so, our wee friend traveled the world, causing mayhem, death, and the like.
Is that your wish? What a lovely lass. I had to blow up your ass, but now I must hit the road.
But the carnage was not in vain. He plundered and slashed for capital gain.
Oh, that leprechaun sure is mean.
No one takes a leprechaun's gold.
I want me shilling.
I smell me shilling. I want me shilling. I want me shilling. Where's me shilling? Have I mentioned that I want me gold?
North Dakota, Los Angeles.
Money.
Sin City.
Look out, Vegas. I'm taking over.
Even space and a trip round the hood. Even met friends along the way, like George Stephanopoulos, the King of Rock, the fat bloke who stole Pee-wee's bike.
Shit.
Detective f***ing Finn.
Boom, gotcha.
Stuart from Mad TV. Opie's little brother. Hey, Uncle Jim. Rachel from Friends. And a lass who phrases every statement as a question.
It's not the flowers, but even if it was, it doesn't matter because I love them.
So you want to play hide and seek, huh?
You lucky charms.
The Leprechaun.